cared for our dead. They said, you'll die soon enough anyway, shut up, I can't. Mainly because I never could, and how could I start now? I drink water, perhaps contaminated by the split of the atom, less than a walk a thousand feet away from me and others of my kind. My mind is on its own tonight. My blood, it shakes and through my veins and travels to my head. They said, you'll die soon enough anyway, shut up, I can't. Mainly because I never could, and how could I start now? Making my mind think there's a return, but I'm lost.